Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Britain's youngest lottery winner, who squandered her fortune on cosmetic surgery, drugs and partying, says she's happier without the money. Callie Rogers, now 31, appeared on This Morning on Tuesday to explain why she believes bosses should impose an age limit on national lottery players, after her own fortune made it hard for her to trust people and left her struggling to live clear of the limelight. The mother of three was just 16 when she scooped the £1.87 million prize money 15 years ago, but later revealed she had fritted £18,000 on boob jobs, £300,000 on clothes and £500,000 on gifts to friends and family, leaving her penniless. Speaking to Lisa Snowden and Rylan Clark-Neal on the ITV show this week, Callie admitted, "I wish I was a bit older at the time of winning it. At 16 you're just a child, and then suddenly overnight you've got to become an adult. I was just a child." Britain's youngest lottery winner Callie Rogers, now 31, revealed why she believes they should impose an age limit on national lottery entries during a TV appearance. Callie won a staggering £1,875,000 when she was just a teenager, pictured in July 2003, but now says, "I wish I was a bit older at the time of winning it." Callie, who subsequently fell into a depression and tried to take her own life, said she had made countless friends, who she now believes were using her for money. She explained, "Here were people who came along after I won the lottery who weren't in my life before, and aren't in my life now. How she spent the cash. House, £180,000. Three boob jobs, £18,000. Clothes, £300,000. Gifts for friends, £500,000. Cocaine, £250,000 total, £1,248,000. When asked if she thought they were taking advantage of her, she agreed, saying, "At the time you don't realize because you want everybody to like you. It just became too much to cope with, not knowing who liked me for me anymore and having all the stress of all the money. I just wanted to go back to having a normal life. I'm 31 now, I still struggle with trust issues." Callie added, "I still struggle with trust due to it, but I'm a lot better than I was. I'm starting to be able to trust people again." At the time of her win, Miss Rogers was living with foster parents in Cockermouth, Cumbria and earning £3.60 an hour as a co-op checkout girl. Talking to Lisa Snowden and Rylan Clark-Neal on the ITV show this week, Britain's youngest lottery winner Callie Rogers, right, said, "I wish I was a bit older at the time of winning it." Speaking on This Morning, Callie Rogers, right, Callie, said she had made countless friends, who she now believes were using her for money. Appearing on This Morning Today, lottery winner Callie Rogers, pictured, said, "There were people who came along after I won the lottery who weren't in my life before, and aren't in my life now." Talking on ITV this week about how winning the lottery has affected her, Callie Rogers, pictured, said, "I still struggle with trust due to it, but I'm a lot better than I was. I'm starting to be able to trust people again." And within weeks she met Nicky Lawson, father of her eldest two children, and moved into a £180,000 bungalow. She has previously said she spent £250,000 on cocaine during their relationship. Callie quit work and splashed out on designer clothes, lavish presents for her biological parents and holidays. She told Close magazine in 2013, "I got up late and lived on takeaways. And so-called mates would come over until the early hours to party. Suddenly, I was a local celeb and people would come up to me in pubs as if they were my best friend and I felt pressure to buy them all drinks. I didn't know who to trust," she added. "For so long, I drifted with no aims. Now I have a job and my family to care for." Callie Rogers in 2003 with boyfriend Gary Fidler and foster parents Ray and Sheila Holmes. At the time of her win, she was living in Cockermouth, Cumbria and working in co-op. Callie also revealed she had only £2,000 left in the bank at the time, but insisted she had never felt happier as she prepared to train as a nurse. At the time, she was living in a modest £80,000 three-bedroom house in Workington, Cumbria with her partner, fireman Paul Penny, and son Blake, who has cerebral palsy. She added, "It was too much money for someone so young. Even if you say your life won't change, it does, and often not for the better. It nearly broke me, but thankfully, I'm now stronger. I try to forget the ups and downs I've been through and just feel like a normal person. The pressure to splash out and live a glam party life has gone, and I prefer it. Speaking this week about lowering the national lottery age limit, Callie said, at 16 you're still just a child and you don't have any understanding of money and the concept of what it brings. This morning continues on ITV tomorrow at 10:30 a.m.